Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, good morning. How are you today? I'm fine too, thank you. Before we start our lesson today, let's say basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay everyone, are you ready to study English today? Let's go. Today I'm a scientist. Hari ini Bismillah adalah seorang ilmuwan. I look and learn. Bismillah melihat dan belajar. I write what I see and learn. Bismillah menulis apa yang Bismillah lihat dan mempelajarinya. Some people are scientists. Beberapa orang adalah ilmuwan. Scientists study nature to find out things like how stars are made, what lives in the oceans, and why there are so many different kinds of animals. Ilmuwan mempelajari alam untuk menemukan hal-hal seperti bagaimana bintang dibuat, apa saja yang hidup di lautan, mengapa ada begitu banyak jenis binatang. They learn how nature works. Mereka mempelajari bagaimana alam bekerja. Nature is our world outside, like the stars, weather, oceans, and animals. Alam adalah dunia kita di luar, seperti bintang, cuaca, lautan, dan hewan. We have many questions about nature. Kita punya banyak sekali pertanyaan tentang alam. Scientists try to find answers. Ilmuwan mencoba untuk mencari tahu jawabannya. Okay everyone, now look at the picture carefully. Who is in the photo? Where are they? What are they doing? Sylvia Erle is a scientist. Sylvia Erle adalah seorang ilmuwan. She studies the ocean and animals in it. Dia mempelajari tentang lautan dan hewan yang tinggal di dalamnya. Wah, luar biasa banget ya. Apakah di sini teman-teman ada yang cita-citanya ingin menjadi scientist?
We learned about one job. Tadi kita sudah belajar tentang satu pekerjaan. The job is a scientist. Pekerjaannya adalah ilmuwan. Now we will learn about more jobs. Hari ini kita akan belajar lebih banyak lagi tentang pekerjaan. I'm good at teaching. Bismillah pandai dalam mengajar. What are you good at? Apa yang teman-teman kuasai? Are you good at drawing? Apakah teman-teman pandai menggambar? Raise your hand if you are. Yuk angkat tangannya kalau teman-teman pandai menggambar. Are you good at singing? Apakah teman-teman pandai bernyanyi? Are you good at coloring? Apakah teman-teman pandai dalam mewarnai? Are you good at cleaning? Apakah teman-teman pandai dalam bersih-bersih? Are you good at swimming? Apakah teman-teman pandai berenang? I'm good at teaching, so I'm a teacher. That's my job. Today, we will learn words for a job.
A farmer. Here's a farmer. Some farmers have cows. Ini adalah petani. Beberapa petani mempunyai sapi. Cows make milk. Sapi menghasilkan susu. Some farmers have chickens. Beberapa petani juga punya ayam. Chickens make eggs. Ayam menghasilkan telur. Milk and chicken are foods. Susu dan ayam adalah makanan. We get many foods from a farmer. Kita punya banyak sekali makanan dari petani. A vet. Here's a vet. A vet helps sick animals. Dokter hewan membantu hewan yang sakit. A scientist. Here's a scientist. A scientist learns new things about our world. Ilmuwan mempelajari hal-hal baru tentang dunia kita. An office worker. An office worker sits at a desk when works on a computer. Pekerja kantoran duduk di belakang meja dan bekerja menggunakan komputer. A police officer. A police officer helps everybody. Seorang polisi membantu banyak sekali orang. Nurse. A nurse helps a doctor. Okay, everyone, now it's time to listen and repeat. Sekarang waktunya listen and repeat, teman-teman bisa dengarkan. Kemudian tirukan setelah bismillah. Are you ready? Let's go. A farmer. A vet. A doctor. A scientist. An office worker. A bus driver. A dentist. A police officer. A nurse. A firefighter. A singer. A chef. Okay, everyone. Sekarang kita coba tebak yuk. Kira-kira pekerjaan apa ya jika definisinya seperti ini? Are you ready? Let's go. Bismillah, akan bacakan deskripsinya. Learns new things about our world. Kira-kira ini jobnya siapa ya? Yeah, that's right, scientist. Takes us to school. Yang membawa kita ke sekolah. That's right, a bus driver. Takes care of sick animal. Merawat binatang yang sakit. Yeah, that's right, a vet. Works with animal, makes food. Yeah, that's right, a farmer. Stop fires. Yeah, that's right, firefighter. Good job, everyone. Okay, everyone, I think that's all for today. Miss Mila rasa cukup untuk hari ini. We will continue our lesson on the next meeting. Kita akan melanjutkan pembelajaran kita di pertemuan selanjutnya ya. Saya Hamdalah. Alhamdulillahirrabbilalamin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Stay safe, stay clean, and stay healthy, everyone.